We turn to forestry products now. News of a timber company's expansion in Northeast Mississippi. Pro-South Companies near Booneville says it is adding a sawmill to its operation. The Mississippi Development Authority says the project represents an investment of over $2.5 million. 57 new jobs will be created as well. Pro-South is currently involved in logging and timber purchasing and operates a wood yard.